Infosys has said it received no evidence to support the allegations in a whistleblower letter that accused CEO Salil Parekh and CFO Nilanjan of disturbing unethical practices. Following the statement, Infosys shares were up as much as 6.5% in morning trade on Monday. The anonymous complainant said Parekh instigated employees to bypass approvals for large deals. Subscribe to the channel for more news.